Why does this place feel familiar?
We've been here, viejito. This is where Max lives.
Ah, yes, Maximilian. His collection of Greek sculptures is quite charming. An American cowhand. Has this dimension shifted timescales?
That's right, big man. It's the 1880s all over again.
Remarkable. How far are we from Bonn? I'd like to meet Heinrich Hertz. How does this omnic defy gravity? No repulsors are to be detected.
I owe my gifts to the iris.
Oh, the iris, of course.
Four.
We've met.
Three.
How
two.
Fortunate
one.
For you.
We
the boss was talking to Moira the other day. Kept looking over at you.
Yes. He wanted the doctor to run some non-invasive tests.
Aye. You come to me if they try anything, okay?